Hey, it's Michelle from the Scratch Ed team, and I'm here to introduce the project for week two. This week, you will be developing a collaborative Pass It On project. This activity has two parts. First, get started on developing a draft for a Scratch animation project. This could be a story, music video, slideshow, joke, artistic expression, or anything that includes a sequence of images or actions. Post your work in progress to the Pass It On studio for someone else to remix and continue. Next, choose one of your colleagues' starter projects to remix and add on to. Then, share the collaborative project you've developed back into the Pass It On studio for others to continue. It might be interesting to return to your original project to see how the animation has progressed over time. If you want some help creating your animation or just want to get some new ideas, check out these four mini-activities to learn more. You'll explore how to develop characters and their behaviors, what are different ways to coordinate conversations and interactions using the broadcast blocks, and how to manipulate backdrops to create a series of animated images or scenes. I look forward to seeing your collaborative Pass It On projects this week.